at church yesterday, and I had my big, usually it's water bottle. I put Nesquik in it yesterday, and I was drinking my Nesquik, and cheers, and like,
everybody's not gonna climb through there. Get out of there.
I was like so enjoying it.
I was watching Wreck-It Ralph.
When I was pregnant, I drank milk for Nesquik. I went through 3 gallons of milk a week.
I treat myself, but there's only so much.
I got it. You
guys have been talking about it.
Thank
you. We've been talking about it.
Yeah. It sounds delicious.
It's a safe thing. Like you were talking about asking someone to walk down the stairs. Like for the longest time when she first started walking, she'd get like upset if we didn't let her.
Yeah.
Mom, please let me carry you. And then now I'm reaching a point where I'm trying to get her to walk and then she's reverting. Go, no, hold her.
Yeah. And me. I know what I'm all right away.
God, I know where the things are holding our patience because they're not the quickest at it. Sometimes like you're like having a lot of mercy sometimes.